Any volunteers for each section's task?
Entschuldige. Mir hinterher.
Other sections, do you copy?
Yes, I said I'm a volunteer to go on the heights.
Oh, I didn't hear that.
Sorry, maybe the wrong key.
Okay, so we got the first section moving to the heights. I'll take the central flank along the five columns. That means that Sintus, Sintus leading is assigned, taking the first line. So you guys form up behind me.
Just have to find you first.
Moving around this rock.
Okay, so you are moving, I'll follow you.
I'm moving to Adam.
Warren, Bonnet tells me we were told to take Mark 3s. We were told to take Mark 2s, right?
We have to take Mark 2s. Right.
If you're in the Mark 3, J out because you're not supposed to be in it.
Who's all following me? Who's the Jack-O-Lantern? The Jack-O-Lantern is following the wrong tank. Who has a Jack-O-Lantern Crusader is following the wrong leader tank?
Perhaps the pumpkin guy doesn't know that he's meant.
What?
Maybe the pumpkin guy doesn't know that he was meant.
Okay,
the pumpkin guy is that new guy in 503.
This is moving on the ausgewiesenen Koordinaten. Get behind me now. Once moving, I want a slightly staggered column, so one shot, if it kills me, you won't have to don't ram into my hind section. You can just keep driving. Actually, since there's three of us, a big formation would be nice.
So,
who's leading section one?
I am.
Kenichi?
Yep.
Okay, perfect. I will be moving alongside you up until we split up in front of the rocks.
Okay, I'm actually backing down because I don't see where you are, nor where the others are.
Copy that.
I'm in C4 right now. Where are you?
You just stopped moving and started moving again?
I see another Crusader.
Are you moving right now?
Yeah, I'm backing.
I'm the Desert Camo Crusader with the...
I see you, we are on your 8.
No, okay, yeah, I see you all.
Don't mind me, I'm just recording.
What?
Don't mind me, I'm just recording.
Oh, hi.
So am I.
Are you recording? You're recording my voice too?
Yeah.
I record everything on Twitch.
Every moment.
Would you shut up? Run a masturbate up here!
Adequate. You go ahead and move your section first, Kenichi. Otherwise, we'll make a traffic jam.
Okay.
I hope no one of the Jerrys is watching my Twitch account.
Yeah, I just put that curse, or well, saw that curse in chat, but we can already see it, so it would make an interesting spawn. Oh, that's new. The last update, something was changed in the settings of my my range, the horizontal bar on your gun sight. You can decide a range with that, and so the movement speed of that has been changed drastically.
The rangefinder?
You don't have a rangefinder on this thing, but you can move the horizontal bar in your sniper's aim reticule. So you can, for example, put the horizontal bar at 1200 meters so you don't have to calculate that while you're shooting. You can just put the line there if you know the target in that range.
We have a rangefinder on this tank.
Yeah, but
yeah, you have to set the bottom up yourself.
Wait,
it doesn't work, man.
I think I reset the tank controls. That means... Yeah, rangefinder too. Perfect, I've got a rangefinder. And what to, until what range is this one affected? This one's affected up until 900 meters.
I think at more than 600 meters it will show bullshit. For me it always says 624 plus.
If this is larger than 900 meters, it just says larger than 900. If this is that. Oh wow, that's weird. Oh, that makes sense.
Anyway, attacking a superior force. Original.
Superior tactics, you know.
Of course, with that.
One minute to go.
I got all sections of tanks spawning over this end of the lot.
I have to say, some Matildas would be nice here.
No, too slow.
Well, it would be nice. Just waltz up to the enemy and without caring of whether they're being shot at them.
It would be nice if I could manage to drive this fucking archer.
How many gears are this thing only has 4 gears actually by the computer. Okay, I'm form a slight big formation, so we don't get shot in one go. One left and one right of me, I was best.
If I'm not mistaken.
Yeah. Oh, that's not you. Never mind, I'm talking to myself. Okay, we're gonna peek up this, the edge of the cliff, the view here. I want to peek over and scout this bit. The force contacts and their bearing. We just left.
Kepler was in there, so it might be him.
Ah, right. Oops. Inch up to the hilltop carefully. You don't, Okay, I'm over. Auf die ausgewiesenen Koordinaten. I don't see anything there.
I see nothing on the right side.
This is second section, we're in position. Rib position on Gamma 5. We're trying to spot enemy positions before engaging. Report when the other sections are in position for attack, over. Can't see anything in the village. Oh, I see gunfire.
I see German fortifications in the village.
I see three tanks.
189.
194 behind the rocks.
We got three tanks bearing 194 from our position.
Copy.
Roughly at Kilo or Lima 2 behind the hill reaching the rocks. Yeah, that's our position.
Auge auf die Karte!
Can each team let us know when you're in position?
We are nearly in position, but we have a third one which was late.
Copy that. We've got several spotted tanks on the ridge at Kilo Lima 1-2. At least three. It looks like
just as it. Yeah.
Augen auf den ausgewiesenen Sektor.
We are in position between I and K 7 and 9 at the exact crossing.
Copy that.
Nothing so far on the heights, but we can't see. Down there, and I won't advance before the third one joins up.
I see falling trees. Bearing 174, Kilo 5-6. Yeah, tons of trees in that location. We're gonna get a tough one. We're just gonna barge straight in.
Augen auf die Karte!
How many lives did we have?
He didn't say anything about respawns.
Okay, nice.
And we didn't ask.
The standard amount of respawns is 2 each, so that's 3 lives total.
Is there any specified amount of respawns we're getting, or is it just a standard 2?
Usually it's a standard 2 per person.
Okay, we are 3 over there, so I think I'm very tempted to advance right now.
It's true.
Not to wait for them to get into position. What do you think?
Okay.
You got that? Or 3 respawns per guy.
3 respawns per person. Oh, we're being shot at.
Warren?
What?
I suggest my section, since we are complete, goes to the other side of the bridge. Looks fine
it's
for now.
Possible do so. Our
position is taking fire. So we have to stand fast for now?
Stop trying to cross the bridge, please.
Okay. Section, follow me.
Augen auf die ausgewiesenen Koordinaten.
Thanks.
Range is roughly 1,000.
You're driving into me. That was, what the fuck?
Sorry.
Yeah, just pour some fire on. Let's see if that. Okay, they're moving behind that other rock. They kind of want to do it in charge, like.
I can't see can see the firing from my position, but not the tank.
Okay. I see that rock, roughly. That.
Ah, I see him. I see him.
Auge auf die Karte. Auge auf die ausgewiesenen Koordinaten.
Okay.
Now he's hiding again.
What?
He's hiding again.
Yeah, I feel tempted to just charge to the next discovered position. How about this? One of us stays behind. How about you? Is that Joe Green? Pete Green. You stay behind.
Other sections. What's your situation?
We're trying to advance over an open field in some orderly fashion. Not
you've started your attack?
What about going up the dune and kill him from the dune on our right?
Yeah, okay.
Maybe we can get him from there.
Augen auf den ausgewiesenen
Sektor. Okay, climb that dune.
Nice job, keep it up, guys.
Augen auf die ausgewiesenen Koordinaten!
Okay, our cruisers have reached the river bank over there. I see contact. That doesn't matter. I see contact at bearing 178.
Okay. I see him, I see him.
Taking fire from straight ahead now. So we can't penetrate them from that range. We're three downhill. Not going to do anything with sniping.
No penetration.
Okay.
Too far away.
Okay, I'm gonna do this. Okay, so what I want you to do, we should have some cover over there at the river bank. I'm gonna take a look if I'm sure. Not enough, clearly. So I kind of feel like charging through the field with one person to cover the advance, but that's going to be risky. But they seem to be distracted by more allies now. So I want you to, in a relatively loose formation, charge over to the first layer of rocks until you're in cover. Starting now. Once you're down here in the depression, take positions on this slight ridge and try to, if you can get shots of, but we're going to take advance quickly. Don't want to stay where they know exactly where we are.
I see fire from your left.
Eyes on. Okay, are all of us here? If one of you get up here and try to scout this a bit, but the other one follow me through the depression.
Okay, I'll try to make a scout.
It seems that enemies in the village shooting
at
us.
We are moving into the village right now. Okay.
We are on their side of the cliff, so try to not shoot at us, please.
Sorry.
So, the three Germans are still in their positions?
Yeah, as far as we can see, yes.
And they don't make any movements?
Okay, let's move up through the, using the house to cover. Are we good contact? I've got a Panzer III turret picking up on 186, directed to the street to the left, right over the ridge. Now I'm going to pick a shot. Spotted me, moving.
Okay. They've seen me, I'll have to retreat.
Okay, retreat and move to another position.
On my way.
Just move slightly up the ridge, just to get rid of the fugitive so they can't just watch over this from far away. Okay, how are we gonna cross the river? That can be tough.
Other sections, can you report enemy position?
Okay, I'm in the village.
Across the village. And I see one
okay. We are fighting on the heights, so okay.
Oh, people inside.
Den ausgewiesenen Sektor. Okay, I still see the three tanks.
What's their current position?
Still
the same.
K5.
Behind the rocks, they didn't move.
Going east.
Which side of the river?
South side of the river.
South of the river.
I'll try to intercept.
Maybe I can flank them.
Copy that, we got eyes on. We're right across the river.
Augen auf den ausgewiesenen Sektor! Augen auf den to Carter!
Damned.
Damn. Went from the left.
There's another one on the left, and I didn't see him.
He just repositioned there, I thought.
Wait at the spawn, or...?
They have one player which stays in his burning tank.
Yeah, I'm safe. You two can form up again and move towards the original view we were at.
Copy.
I can't retreat from this position, it's too dangerous.
The bottom of the cliff on their side is clear. I've killed the two tanks that were there.
Copy that.
And we have still one tank occupying the high cliff on their side.
Must I wait for another one or can I enter the battle again?
Repeat?
Must I wait for another one, or can I enter the battle simple?
If there's two of you there, then you can enter the battle.
Okay, so nobody here?
You succeed in crossing the bridge.
Okay.
If you follow up and come up to my position, you can cross a bridge if you take the left route, where left of the part where you died previously. That's clear. Okay, we have crossed the bridge. What's your current position, Detsy?
I'm heading south.
Yeah, I'm waiting for you at kilo 4 to 5 across the river.
Okay, I see one of our crusaders shooting.
He's in M5. Take care, guys. They're shooting at our reinforcements.
Copy. We will try to flank them. We've just crossed the river at kilo 4. Just come up to my position. You should be able to see me. I'm waiting across the river. The I'm hearing German, man.
Okay, they have killed our tank on their side. So their side of the cliff can be occupied by them. Take care.
Copy.
two Panzer IIIs going, two backing, two going right for the village.
Okay, I'm next to our palm tree. I'm next to our palm tree.
Where are you? Move across the river if you can.
Geschützgeladen!
Yeah, hit him. Got his tracks.
Fertig. Feuer bereit.
Damn, I thought he was dead. Okay, what's your current position now? Pete Green, are you alive?
Negative, heading into the town.
Copy,
My position is...
Previous position in the town.
Sections, do you have... Are you starting to capture the village or not?
Negative, we've just been removed from our position.
Okay.
We're heading back in.
Auge auf die Karte!
I am now in the center of town.
Copy. Wait over there, I'm on my way. Where are you currently, Betsy?
Trying to enter the town, but I'm under fire.
What's your position relative to the town?
Position is Hotel 2 to India 2.
Copy. Try moving more to the east. That should take a more, an easier way into town. Through that depression we used earlier, that should be safe.
I'll do my very best. Hope this tank is fast enough.
Five of them on the heights. Careful, guys.
Pigwee, try to retreat if you can. I'm entering a town now.
Stay
Okay, I'm inside. Still here, Pete Green?
Still here.
Okay. Try to advance over to the eastern side of town. That one's least covered by enemy firing positions. Up to the last row of buildings before the river. Okay, if you move up to the complete most eastern part of the town, you can reach the water without a boat. Got a contact of 185.
He has set me on fire.
Oh.
No way to get them from long distance.
Jesus fuck, I've got one of them moving straight up in my view. Gonna punish him. Guy's on fire. Got him. Okay, we hold the time so we don't have to advance any further. But they're gonna move up now.
We should pass further.
Yeah, we should try to get on the other end of the river. That would give us.
That would be perfect. That would be perfect.
What do you say?
That would be perfect if you were on the other side, on both sides.
Okay, I'm gonna try to cross now, but I think they've got to already flank my position if I do so.
Who knows?
What?
Who knows?
Who knows? Okay, is any of you have a clear vision on the behind the rocks on the eastern part of the town?
So, starting my last attempt.
You're life already?
Yep, wow. my last. Was my second respawn. So if I've got three respawns, I've still one left.
Yeah, you get three.
There we go, another panda moved in town just out. Get him moving.
So, come on, Jerry, show yourselves.
Yeah. Okay, I see you. You're across the river, right? Do you agree?
Yeah, that's me.
Okay, right where you're standing, I just killed a Panzer III, so there might be more tanks right where your head is. Can you check left of you, behind that rock, in between the two rock entrances, you see? Can you confirm if there's enemy tanks over there, because I'm going to try to cross it as well. You see anything over there?
Nothing so far.
Okay, I'm moving up, because I'm trying to keep an eye out.
Shit it.
They're in the water now. Oh, I see something for sure.
Arm auf den ausgewiesenen Sektor.
It's staying way though.
They are everywhere.
Everywhere, what do you mean? On which?
My position is Foxtrot 7 to Foxtrot 8, and I've been under fire.
Foxtrot 7, Foxtrot 8?
Yes.
My section member reports enemy tanks at Foxtrot 8, Foxtrot 7. Can you confirm?
Come again?
My section member reports enemy tanks Foxtrot 8 and Foxtrot 7.
Augen auf den ausgewiesenen Vektor!
They must be in the hills.
Do they have the hills?
We have people in I-7, or G-7 fighting them. But I'm not sure about their tanks being in E-7. I'm going to check as soon as I can. Nearly a visual.
What's your position, P. Green? Oh, I think I see. Try to retreat if you can. You're taking lots of fire.
So, actual position.
Yeah, I see. Yeah, I see the three tanks that we're giving on you.
E7 clear, Foxtrot 7 clear, G7 fights between my section and the enemy.
Holds the southern part of town, but we've got enemies on the ridge. Roughly at.
G7 is being overrun right now.
M1.
Don't shoot me, guys.
I shot one on fire and he's keeping firing.
Okay, Jerry's in the hill, minus one.
Copy that. Green, what's your position now? I think we're losing tanks inside of town.
The seaman?
Yep.
Where you should be shot at from?
I was driving through the hills and one I've seen he was killed and the other guy came from my back. So they are driving somewhere there.
Payback's a bitch.
So, using my last tank.
Nice, I flank him from behind, you're gonna from the front. Make sure there's no C there though. You've got multiple tanks firing in your position.
My track got taken out, so...
Oh shit, if I can survive or in some way. I'm gonna flank the guys that are firing on you. But no guarantee that I'll survive that. If we're in enemy territory for quite some time now. What's that position? Can you describe it? Fuck! I'm right behind it. Can you hit him?
His location is...
He should be far side of his cover. I'm giving out a map. I was right behind him, but he spotted me as I tried to get a firing solution.
Augen auf die ausgewiesenen Koordinaten.
That's my location, currently behind building, so I can't really see much on the enemy side of the river.
Yeah, I got him. Okay, can you see me? I'm right behind the dead burning Panzer III now. Okay, I can see machine gun fire. Is that onto your position?
Going over my head.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, they got me. He's one moving up the main street. Fuck it. Okay, Figuring, what's your position? I'm moving into from the east end of town again. That's the safest spot. I think we'll be crossing the river again by now, so be aware.
Yeah, I'm north of town, roughly.
Are you just firing, Rowan?
I am.
Echo 2-4 is my position.
My location is Jericho 2, keypad 9.
Copy. Let's see, you still.
Augen auf die Karte! Augen auf die Karte!
Okay, I see two tanks coming near the town.
Okay.
Is anybody of us in the town?
Yes, be green.
Next to the river?
Yes, it should be next to the river.
North of the river.
North of the river, okay.
Yeah. I can see them, but I can't fire on them because the building's in the way, and okay, I'm tracked.
We're taking fire. I'm moving into the depression again.
So you're
far from, I can't tell. Across the river on the bottom of those bridges. Oh balls, I'm off that. That would be good shot. Balls. Yeah, they have the ridge for sure. First section, Kenichin, how many do you still have tanks left? There's only ridges now, sniping on my guys.
We should have two, but miscommunication. We have one which is on outside of the river, on the heights.
My guys, we shot up from their side of the river from the heights.
My position
was fairly in the open as far as I could see.
My position is Hotel to India 5 in the hills. I have a good visual on the city.
Copy. I got sniped while trying to reinforce. Yeah, I have eyes on an enemy tank. I've got one enemy tank across the river on the hills. At roughly kilo 6, that would be.
He's shooting at armor.
He's firing now. I'm gonna suppress him.
Have you got planes in this game? I saw just one coming down.
Yeah, there's a plane.
I just saw it crashing. Okay, I see a German tank coming into town. I lost him.
Are you still engaging that lone tank on the ridge?
No, he's got our man's turret, so... But, keep firing. He doesn't seem to mind for now.
Jerry at the riverbank.
And we're still
I
camping.
I can't keep firing because I have to move up.
I'm sorry, are you engaged by someone else?
Negative, the guy who just killed your friend, I'm trying
critical
to
hit.
Can't
a got him.
Nice shooting.
Is one of you guys still in town?
I'm still in town.
He's still alive. Okay, I'm moving into the depression again, this time carefully. Current position is Gamma 5.
Gamma 5.
Not in the hills, on the side of the hills.
Okay, so you come...
An enemy tank on the top of the enemy hills of Kilo 6 is sniping at me and preventing me access to town. If someone could suppress him, that'd be nice.
Kilo 6?
Kilo 6.
Okay, I'll do my very best.
Thank you. Yeah, he's still aiming for me.
He's in the hills.
He's in the hills. On top of the hill, I'll try to fire at him so he can get it.
Okay, so... I'll move from the south towards him. I'm also in the hills. Just on top.
Good shooting.
Now
firing at
him.
You see him?
Nope.
He's on right behind his ridge on top of the hill. Pushing to cover now, I'm gonna try to move while he's not watching. Come on, tank, be fast. He's moving back to far. I hope he won't get a shot. Yeah, he missed. Perfect.
Tanks are angreifen!
That guy at Gamma 6 is still firing on me and he got a penetrating hit. Taking out two crew members.
Noch ein bisschen mehr und der Sieg gehört uns.
Der Richtschütze wurde verwundet.
He could be right over there and get him out.
Now he's firing on me.
Is he?
Trying to get some cover. Okay, I'm out of his range. Back in my sniper position.
Oh, I'm crossing. And he's aiming at me. Oh shit, I think he'll get me any second now. Yeah, fire now. He's firing at me. Yeah, I think I'm through.
Can anyone else see that bomber over the German lines?
Ignore it. Okay, let's see. Give me.
Got him. Yeah.
The guy on top of the hill, you got him?
I got him. That sniper at the riverbank.
No, that's one I just drove. Okay, there's another one right behind him on top of the hill. I should be at least. I have my back on the position now. It's gonna be bad. Can you take him out? Or at least suppress him? Do we hold the southern village?
So.
Yeah, I'm through, thank you. Tigri, what's your position and status?
Still tracked at Jericho. What is it? Jericho 2, keypad 9.
You can't repair your tracks, or what was the rule on that? Remind me.
The rule was you can't repair anything. If you're tracked, it'll auto-repair, but you're supposed to stay as if you've still got no tracks, unless you can be dragged to a friendly base. This map doesn't have a friendly base for repairing, so... Basically, I'm a stationary turret.
Yeah, we just completely destroyed your Kansas base. Okay, so you can't repair. Okay, that's right. You got any fire, or can you observe anything from your current position? How is the village looking?
Okay.
It's looking pretty empty from here.
I'm trying to cross the river.
Copy, finger over the bridge. Planes get lost.
Oh, is that water too deep for my tank?
Weiter so! Dann kann es den Sieg niemand mehr nehmen!
Jesus fucking Christ, there's a crusader here.
Wir folgen.
Okay, now I see the guy on the hills you mean.
Do we have any tank at Gamma 4 on top of a hill? Are you firing right now?
No, I'm out.
Are you got killed?
I'm on fire.
I see. Did he kill you? Still in the same position as before?
I managed to go through the river. I saw the sniper on the hill, passed him on the left, heading for the next hill, and didn't see the tank downhill.
Okay, so there's two tanks over there.
One on the hill and the other one, I think, 500 or 600 meters behind the riverbank.
Victory! Germans are retreating.
Weiter so! Und dann können wir siegen!
Got my gun. That's a weird form of retreat. Jeez, I didn't even